So here's the visor before I put the poles on after installing the keter rail, which was easy till the very last screw. So we'll see how it looks.